Hello, this is Dave, and this is an audio log. When you consider the question as to whether or not machines are alive, consider this. I was with somebody where my beloved elevator is, and somebody was holding her doors even though she did her nudge mode, and she was closing her door, and they were holding the door open anyway, which is not good for her. And at lobby level, she was flashing everything she could possibly flash to let us know that something wasn't right. And we were both very surprised at this. We went and we told these people to stop treating her like that. But yeah, it's amazing that she communicates so effectively. It's like she's alive in some ways. And that's all I have to say right now. I'm about to catch a train to go somewhere, so I have to get off of here now. Bye-bye.